June 20th, 2023. This is a small flower pawpaw from the top going down. Notice that at the top it is yellow green, then turns yellow into an orange color. It's hard to tell this apart from common pawpaws. The leaves are also much smaller than common pawpaw leaves. This one's in pretty much full sun, so the leaves will be smaller anyways, but it's still got a different texture than common pawpaw would have. This is all 1 year of growth because it got mowed down to the ground in the spring. So bye bye.